One, two, three.
Leave them North Carolinians alone.